Hi guys, my name is Kim Connect and welcome back to KMK News. Please don't forget to like, comment and most especially, subscribe to get notified whenever I upload another video. Without further ado, a video of a Kenyan man mercilessly beating up a female supermarket cashier has gone viral, sparking outrage from social media users. The incident allegedly happened at Eastmart Supermarket in Kajiado Town on Tuesday, November 19th at around 2:15 p.m. The video angered Kenyans online, while many asking the DCI to arrest and prosecute the suspect. At the beginning of the CCTV footage, the male customer appears to be in a heated argument with the cashier before he repeatedly slaps her. Here is the footage of the incident. Fortunately, the man was arrested earlier today and he will be taken to court on Monday. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe to get more news.